Today, I am going to discuss about conservation of energy resources. Energy resources are non-renewable resources. So, we have required conservation of these resources. But why? Because non-renewable resources, if we use again and again, unnecessary and again use energy resources, it will be exhaustible for few years or within few years. So if we want to keep it for further generations or future generations, we have required conservation of resources. But question is, how do we conserve energy resources? Energy resources, mainly coal, petroleum, like fossil fuels, etc. Okay, and it has limited quantity because it is not enormous or it is not a flow resources. So it is a limited, it has limited quantity. So we have required some plant utilizations, sustainable utilizations of energy resources, or we can take some decision or we can take some measures to conserve energy resources, mainly like fossil fuels, coals, etc. Now different step we can take to conserve conserve energy resources. First, sustainable utility. Okay, we can use limited quantity of energy resources. Okay, like when switch off when electricity is not in not using. Okay, and we can use also we can use different type of transportation system, mainly public transport instead of individual vehicle. We can also involve in carpooling system. Okay, in this way we can conserve energy resources. Another is energy saving device also we can use for energy conservation purpose. Okay, and another is maximum use of conventional energy, like wind energy, solar energy, geothermal energy, nuclear energy, etc. Because this type of energy are environment friendly and this type of energy are renewable. Okay, if we can use again and again this type of non-conventional sources of energy, it will be very helpful for our future generations. In this way, or in this way, we can conserve energy resources. Okay, this is the major point to conserve our energy resources. Okay, now I am going to headline or underline about some important points like conservation of energy resources. Okay, energy is the basic requirement for economic development. Every sector of national economy, like agriculture, industry, transport, etc. Okay, India is presently one of the least energy efficient country in the world. We have to adopt a cautious approach for the judicious use of our limited energy resources. Limited energy resources because our energy resources limited. Okay, because energy resources, coal, petroleum, required to formations long geological time period. But our consumption rate is very high. Okay, in this purpose, we can say limited limited stocks. Okay, or limited quantity energy resources. For example, as concerned citizens, we can do our bit by using public transport. Okay, like carpooling, public transport instead public transport system instead of individual vehicles like motorcycles and personal car, etc. Okay, and switching of the electricity when not in use, using power saving devices and using non-conventional sources of energy. If we use non-conventional sources of energy, non-conventional sources of energy means like wind energy, solar energy, geothermal energy, tidal energy, etc. And in this way, we can conserve different type of power and energy resources. Okay, so I think you have got sufficient knowledge about conservation of energy resources. Okay, so thank you.